All right, team, welcome back. We just finished building our base on Sumati. Okay, lots of good stuff there, but I need iron. I need, well, I guess there is iron out there. I need aluminum and some other stuff. So let's see, where are we gonna go? Star map. Tab out. Let's see what's here. Ooh, there's aluminum there. Right here, Moon of Sumati. That's where we're going to go. Set course. Travel. We're going to build our next base there. After we get some aluminum, get some other stuff. Oh, crud. Okay, let's give some more to... Still far away. Let's go and give more to missiles. G, 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 G. G. I got that one. Skill point available. Let's slow down. G. Got that one. Got the last one. G. Got the ballistics and done. We are going to have to empty out the... slow down. We are going to have to empty out our hold in order to get this stuff in here. So let me get up. Get some stuff out of the hold. That's not what I wanted to do. Transfer. All. Resources. Aid. Let's take these ship parts out of here. Take. All. R. And we should be able to bring in whatever we need to bring in here. How come I can't heal the hull? Well, let's pick this up. It's E or R, one of the two. F. Come on, I can't pick it up. I want to get it. What is it? Oh, E. Adaptive frames, three of them. That's nice. Okay, they're a little far away, so let's scooch on up to them. This one first. Guess we can go faster if we give our... get rid of the missiles. Slow down. Okay. Okay. Toggle full up, slow down. And get up. Let's go empty out the cargo hold some more. Now let's get these adapter frames. These adhesives. And let's take three ship parts. And that should do it. Okay. That's it. Let's get out and check the planet. Scan it. Let's see, we want aluminum. And we want iron. So we need something with a little bit of both on there. Iron and aluminum, helium 3. What's close together? We might have to put two things on this planet. I think I'm going to land here. All right, land. Craters. What about the... any better place? Doesn't look like it. Land. So it turns out I can't target engines and board ships if I don't have the ability to do that yet. And I think that's under weapon systems or something. All right, let's get up. Let's drop some stuff. Check here. Aid to the ship. Ship parts. Let's drop it. 16 ship parts, but I can't seem to use them. Oh, that was it. That was the big one. Where are the weapons and everything? They're all sitting over here. Okay. Let's go out to another base. If I have the stuff to do it, I may have to go around and get a bunch of things. Okay, that's beryllium, which is fine. What's that over there? Unknown. Beryllium. I want is aluminum. There's aluminum. Iron, I need that. The iron. Lots of beryllium. Don't see a lot of aluminum. I'd have to take off. Find a different place to go. What is this? Ooh. Euporium. And helium 3. Okay, we're surveyed, so that's good. So now the question is, that's a cave. How do I get into this thing? Autonomous Dogstar Factory. So there's no guys there. There's a hab. Adapter frame. Why do they have these things? Black something helmet. I'm confused. If it's autonomous, why are there habs and beds? Outdoor couch, huh? Definitely going to be checking this out. Looks to be like the worker bee's bench. Calibrated Kraken. Okay. Termination letter. Maybe we can find out what's going on here. Budget cuts. Decision is not reversible. So they let everybody go when they automated. Sentient AI adapters. Ooh, value 18,000. Take that. You've picked up a contraband item. These are illegal to have on your ship. Security ships majoring will not let you land until the scan is complete. Oh, you'd be arrested and confiscated. All right, so that's worth a truck ton of money. But where are you going to take it? That stuff's way too heavy. So what do you do with it? Came from that hab. There's another hab up here. So I can leave it somewhere. I can always come back for it later, right? Whiskey, orange juice, cheese. Let's transfer that other thing into there. God, look at the value on that. I might keep it and put it back on the other one that I have for now. Let's worry about this later. I plan on building something to get aluminum, so I just got to find it. Some kind of stem. Safe. All right, I can unlock that bad boy. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to be a 2 and 2. That. And that. That's 5. Okay, shotgun shells, credits. Oh, look at that. 73 damage. I like that. Toxin. Credits, a reactive gauge. Digipick. Everybody kind of got fired here. What's going on? Why is it getting dark? Everybody just bolted. Tomato. Tomato. I'm sure there's something where I'm going to be able to make a stew eventually. I'm going to figure that out when I get back to my other hab. Okay, before I go in here, let's check out the rest of this. Robot, Model A. He's red. Let's leave him alone for now. Oh. What is my best weapon? Use this. Am I getting hit? I am. Ugh, died. Bad news. Well, that sucked. That sucked serious ass. All right, so we are coming right back out here. There's obviously a lot to be had up there, so we need to make sure we get all that. But I gotta find some aluminum. Three of five. It didn't take me long to survey this and get a complete survey. do want to go back to the automated outpost. Surveyed. All right, so now we're back to this. All right, so let's be good. Let's not die again. We can be done with scanning. Assault model robot A. Let's see here. Let's kill him. You shouldn't even see me. And now let's go ahead and throw a couple of got him. Don't die. Great. Okay, got him. That's two of them anyway. All right, it looks like I do need a medical kit, and we figured out how to do that. See what they got in them. There another. Got two of them anyway, so that's good. Let's go in here and pick up some stuff. Go check all the habs first, because they did have some stuff in them. Definitely going to need more med packs. That's kind of it for in here, I think. Go get the second one and get the illegal stuff, which we're gonna have to just go ahead and take and put into a storage unit, but first we're going to need some aluminum here. Milk, let's take it. Cereal, we'll take it. In fact, we're going to use it right now. Let's dab you stuff. Milk, drink it. Three. Drink it. Three. Cereal. Chips of the Lion cereal. What's kefir? Restores 5 health. Fermented milk. It's heavy. This is pretty heavy. Drink that ramen. We'll eat that. Pale ale. That's fine. Ships of the line. Okay. 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 We're going to have to start using that when we start doing turkey. This ought to do it. Not close. Container cereal gives you 5-0 weight on that. Okay, so we're definitely going to fill up on some food here. That's the illegal stuff. There's a digipick somewhere that I'm missing. Or is that in the next one? Termination letter, okay, we know about that. Let's go to the next one. Somebody's shooting at somebody. Killed two of them, so that's good. Sword of Democles. Amp. Obsidian analysis. 1 in a million chance we have a perfect mix and we got it. I'll continue checking the recipe. Oh, cool. Something's good here. Do the safe. Did you pick 1, 2, 3, 4, 5? Looks like it's different than the last time. It ain't that one. It's got to be this one. And this one. Slot. Slot. We gotta pick 5 locks so we can go up there. Just got gave us some money, but that's okay. More credits, a toxin. There's the digipick. Somebody's still shooting out there. They might have left in a hurry. They left a lot of stuff here. Okay, we're out. Oh, we went backwards. All right. There's that robot in there. But we can avoid him, maybe. Let's save it just in case. Where's Sarah? Why did she not come along? Let's go up in here. There's other stuff back there too, isn't there? All right. Skeleton. Skeletons. These guys died for something. Wonder why. Restores 10 health. That's pretty good. So this was the cafeteria. Sandwich. I guess that's it. Nothing else in here but the cafeteria. And they're all dead. I wonder what happened to them. Arm some grenades here. Shrapnel grenade and frag grenade, pretty much the same thing. Just you know, that guy can stay. What can we see from up here? Robot control interference status, no signal. Can I turn the signal back on? Can I turn the signal back on? Doesn't look like it. All right. These things that can be made cost stuff to make, right? So you want to take them, the mag tanks and everything else. Going, looks like. Crap. Crap, 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 crap. Thank you. more of them. Ooh, gotta get out and dodge here. Let's get some aid going here. Four health. Chunks, 5 health. Chunks apple, 5 health. Chunks package, 5 health. Chunks beef, 5 health. Eggs, 5 health. Pie, 5 health. Tanner, 5 health. These guys pack a punch, man. I don't want to use the med pack. I just drank something. All right. My mass has gone down a lot. Somebody shooting me? He's shooting at me. Turrets. Get in here. I don't know where Sarah went, but med packs, that would be a good thing. Oh, there's a robot. And me with no more grenades. That's an aid item. What are they doing? Shooting at somebody. Inferno mine, it's energy. Shrapnel grenade, 51. It's good against people, though. Who else is shooting? Another one down there. They got some good stuff for me. What were they shooting at? That's the question. This cage. Let's see, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so that's 2 3s. That looks like it's not gonna work. That one might, along with that. Gotta go there. That guy's gotta go there. What is that? Harvested organs. More bad stuff that I'm not allowed to carry. But it's really expensive, so we'll take them. Take that battery and that magnet. We're going to have to go back to our base and build us a little lockbox or something. Button. Go check that in a second. Over here? No, because otherwise I would open that up. Check where I open that up. Goes back to the outdoor. Okay. That's how they get stuff in and out here. Might have been where I came in, or another way in. See if there's anything over here I can push a button on. Nope. Take all the cred sticks I can possibly get. Analyzer, calibrated ground crew something, helmet. Okay, acquired something epic. Let's take a look at that. This guy lets me carry stuff. This guy's better all the way around. Another chameleon. Yeah, see, I get while I'm carrying this, I'm gonna hold on to that. I can always switch over, but I like that. That's good. Yeah, I think that's it for in here, huh? Check out what's back there. Looks like a tube that'll take you up, but I can't get there. Security camera. Nah, I can't do anything with it. That's unfortunate. Took that out of there already, so I must have come in here. Still way over there. Got fast travel back to the ship. And from there, we can go and look for some aluminum. And maybe what's her name will be back. Nope, she's not back. We We've surveyed everything, but we're looking for some good aluminum spots. Ship landing site. Maybe we do go back and land somewhere else. Yeah, you're still here. A lot of stuff laying around. Wonder why I sell my surveyed stuff. Let's go see if we can land somewhere else. I really need some aluminum. Okay, so aluminum is the dark. Land. I really like to get both though. Aluminum. Let's land on that tip. I don't know if that's where I was before or not. The Synapse Alpha. And I need to start using that when I do research. It's aluminum. So let's put a let's go to R. Outpost beacon. Available resources, just aluminum. Like aluminum and something. Structures here. A lot of structures, but only just aluminum. A cave. It's just all aluminum here, nothing else. That is unfortunate. There's some iron. That's what I want. I want some iron and aluminum. Find the artifact on Sumati. I was just on Sumati. Give it to me with iron. Of aluminum. Nothing else. Give me an iron field somewhere. Gotta be something where I can get both. There's aluminum and beryllium. You get both there. So if I go here, aluminum and beryllium. I still want iron though. Finding the right spot's important. That's aluminum. Beryllium. There's the cave. That'll give us a little... Oh, wait. I do have a... Don't I have a... How am I going to get on top of this mountain? If I can get aluminum and iron all in one place, then I'm on it. There's aluminum, that's aluminum. What's that up there? Give me aluminum and iron, all in the same spot. Aluminum. Discovered a cave. XP. Do I want to go in it? I don't know. That's aluminum all around. Let's go in the cave. At least that'll give me an autosave, I think. Water. This stuff. And iron. There's iron here. The whole thing. Water I got plenty of. It's dark in here. Boy, I'll tell you what. Dark and deep cave. I wonder what's at the bottom of it. Storage box. I want to get to that. Super cool magnet and some sealant. Tell you what, scanning is important, man. I think I'm gonna upgrade my scanners. That must be the way back out again. Okay, well that's fine. That was fun. That was fun and interesting. Fun and interesting. So I think that I think we're going to put a cut in here. We'll be right back. You've been gaming with Carl. Please like, subscribe, come back early, come back often. I am out.